Selling USDT on OKX P2P is pretty easy thing to do. Today I'm gonna teach you how you guys can sell USDT on OKX P2P. Well, the process is pretty simple. So for that, we will go to the OKX application, and this is how it should look. Now here you have to log into your account. After logging into your account, you simply have to, you know, select the USDT right here. If you cannot find one, you can actually search for USDT right here as well. So I'm just gonna search for USDT, and there you go. The USDT should open up like that by tapping on that. Now, as you guys can see, this is the, you know, USDT chart right here. Now, as you know, in order to sell, you simply have to, you know, tap however you, wherever you want to sell, and then you have to tap on the sell to, you know, so I'm just going to tap on trade, and you will easily be able to sell it right here by tapping on that and enter the amount of USDT you want to sell right here on this P2P platform. So that's pretty much it. Hope you guys find this video helpful.